Good to see you.
You
must be Pamela.
Wow.
Hi.
How are you?
That is so bad.
No way.
Madam, sir, welcome. Can I take a drink order?
I'd like a cranberry vodka, please.
Vodka tonic for me, thanks.
Excellent.
Vodka tonic as well, and
Mademoiselle.
Milk.
Excellent, Mademoiselle.
He was totally hitting on you.
Okay, that's not cool. He was totally hitting on you.
I mean,
we're together.
I mean, isn't it obvious we're together?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna reach over here.
Here comes the judgment.
See you ladies in a few.
Here comes the judgment.
So, dude, what you think?
Totally hot.
Yeah. Did you check out that booty dog?
Kevin is a great guy. And I just want you to know right now that he and I used to date. I know. It wasn't a big deal. It wasn't very long. I know, right?
Oh, man. God, I wish I could find somebody like that.
Well, Colleen's great.
Dragging me down.
But, I mean, it's really sweet in a way. It just gets really excited. And then it's like, and over. And in like another hour or so, he's good to go.
God, I wish I could just cut myself loose.
Hey,
ladies, how are ya?
All right, hon. Anyway, I told you not to tell.
So helping to give away all our secrets.
No, I was just talking about our first date.
Well, I hope you all have had a lovely evening, obviously.
Yeah.
It was a good drink.
And so how will you be taken care of?
My wallet's in the car.
Pamela.
Put your... Please. No. I got it.
Oh, hey, thank you, then.
Thank you.
Guys, excuse me a sec. I'm gonna run to the restroom real quick.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. we'll get going as soon as he comes back. Like, I know.
I love you more. I love you.
Guys.
Yeah.
Where'd Pam go?
Oh,
she left with the waiter.
She said she had a great time.
And the waiter lives closer to where she lives.
I mean, wasn't there a chemist, like a hot sex tension?
It felt like there was sex tension.
Between her and the waiter.
I could get fired for this, but you know what? I don't care. Your skin is so beautiful.
StudioFred.com